Hey guys, MetalSkater54 here. Today I have something different than usually is on my channel. It is a review of the infamous Music Bullet. I got this thing about 2 days ago, and I'm extremely impressed with the quality. I didn't think a speaker like an inch and a half in size would do anything, but you'd be surprised if it comes in such a small package. Sorry I don't have the packaging around, I kinda threw that away already. But this still is gonna be a good review because you can still see what happens. So I have my iPod here. And let me log in real quick. You can't see my passcode. Just because I'm kinda paranoid here. Okay. So let's go to music. Let's go to Bass Nectar, Divergent Spectrum, and Lights. Now, I own this song, but all rights go to Bass Nectar and his producers and everything. So I did buy this song, so this is my iPod without the Music Bullet. Now, as you can see, when you turn this on, it has a blue light, but it has a retractable cord also. I'll go ahead into details, but it's regular. Now you can clearly see the power behind this tiny speaker. Now that was something that some of you may not have heard. It's called dubstep. Now I'll put on like a song that most people know. If I can get to it. It is Rockstar by Nickelback. Now, obviously, this is one of the best portable speakers for the price. Now, to get into details, alright, here you have the basic design. Looks like a little bullet. That's why they call it Music Bullet. You have, let me zoom in here, the power switch. Ooh, sorry about that. Tripod's a little jumpy. You have the power switch. Simple on, off power switch with a power light and a charge light. When you charge this, it turns red. When it's just on, it's blue. Then you have your USB charger. Now this is the cool part. This mini USB is a charging head. You just plug it right in here. Anyway. And then follow the cord and then plug it right in to a regular computer. And it charges like that. And then if you have the USB adapters to go like charge your phone in the wall, there you go. Now, as was said, it does have a retractable cord. It's about a foot long, foot and a half, 2 foot long. It has 7 positions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's fully extended. And then you just pull it once and it flips right back in. And then it's as simple as pushing this back in here, folding this little thing over the wire, and snapping it back into place. And now your wire is concealed, and you're ready to carry it. Now, another cool feature is that this expands, exposing the base, more base. So it makes it deeper for louder bass. So I will give you a demonstration. That's one thing I don't like about this. Opening things kind of stupid. And then you just pull it out. Sometimes your thing gets stuck, so you have to take the actual wire and pull it over to the side. And pull it. Okay. So, I'll go back. I'll pick a really bassy song. Now, I know all of you are going to come and be like, oh, that's old. Oh, no one cares. Well, yeah, whatever. So, where is it? Live Your Life by T.I. And I keep forgetting you have to turn on the switch. This is all the way up, so this is the loudest I can go, so that's the bass off the quality. All my soldiers over there, I read. Now, I'm going to skip all the way to the back and extend the music bullet. You can already hear a difference. Special was handed to all my soldiers over there in Iraq. Everybody right here. Let me see if they're gonna go fall. Cause everyone knows.
and they are free. But after all the game I gave away, safe to say I paid the way for you cats to get paid today. You'd still be wasting days away now had I never saved the day. Consider them my protege. How much I think they should pay? Instead of being gracious, they violate in a major way. I never been.
So as you can see, this clearly, is very loud. It's over a 1,000% increase in music volume from your iPod, iPhone, MP3 device, whatever. It's a 1,000% increase over the built-in speakers to this. $20 gets you this. Plus, there's a deal going on right now. Buy one, get one free off the website, or if you call in, link will be in description. This has been Masquerade 54 with the Music Bullet Review. Go pick one up for the cheap low price of $20. Remember to comment, rate, and subscribe. Like my videos. Let me know what you think. Later.